How to delete a page in Microsoft Word 2010. If you want to delete a page, follow these simple steps. First off, find the page you'd like to delete and click anywhere. And then select Find from the Home tab and then click on Go To. Once you're here, make sure to select on the left side page. You're going to put in backslash page. And go to, and then click close, and you'll see it's now selected just your page, and click delete, and there you go. It has deleted that entire page, and that's how you delete a page in Microsoft Word 2010. Hope that helped. If it did help, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.